Today we're making limited edition Mountain Dew Frostbite Slushies.
I gotta thank Mountain Dew for sending me this crate full of really cool Mountain Dew Frostbite stuff as well as samples.
Start off with a lemon or a lime and go around the edge of your glass.
Now dip it into some blue sugar.
In a blender, add 4 or 5 cups of ice. Now add 16.9 ounces of Frostbite Mountain Dew. And blend. Fill your glasses. And now for the taste test. First with our tiny spoon. Mmm. So good. Delicious.